get ugly. I fuck me more with your fucking ass. I want money, yeah.
Hey, 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 stop, you understand me? When I advise you, you take that same advice, you put it on your wall, and then you decorate it properly, you understand me?
Tired of your nonsense, you understand me? Tired of your nonsense.
If this is why you're here this morning, to tell me this nonsense, leave my compound. But what I won't take is any kind of blame or assumption from anybody. If there's anyone we should ask what's going on, it should be you or Ruben and not me.
How can I give you an advice and you will not use it very well? No, why can I give you advice? And you won't use it!
Use this to fight back. Let the evil one be exposed so that the whole world would see him. I am waiting.
Manama Nachupa Biama is not sleeping. He will expose whoever is behind all these things happening in the family.
How can you tell me nothing when you're held up in the house and your business has crumbled? I can't continue to stay here, hopeless and helpless.
You're wasting my time. My mother is still hurting.
Nothing will happen because you're a coward. You don't know how to fight it. You're dirty. Nothing will happen.
He started throwing my properties out.
He said throw your property out.
Mr. Ruben,
what's wrong with you? Mr. Ruben, are you okay?
Some evil one has taken my only food and thrown it away.
Just imagine me carrying Onome, carry her like this from the sitting room up the staircase, bang, 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 onto the bedroom. Won't I end up in the orthopedic hospital?
You are a fool this year. What has she done? A fool this year and a ugly.
Are you the one saying this? After all I've spent?
Your mouth didn't leak like baskets. You know, Galiva, eh? You know.
You know where you are?
This is Nollywood Pictures TV.